Hello friends, today we are making anemometer. For anemometer you need this substance, one empty bottle, four paper cups, one nail, one glue and two cardboard strips.
Three.
First of all, you make a hole on this bottle cap that I have already made, and put this nail inside like this. After putting the nail, we have to make a hole on this middle of this cardboard, and middle of this cardboard, and put a glue like this. You have to put glue on this side of the. And our anemometer is ready. When the wind blows, it moves like this. And we have to put this bottle on this side. And guys, our anemometer is ready. And I will show you how this moves. Like this, when the wind blow, it move like this.